All right. So this is a continuation of the projectile randomizer nonsense that I was doing last time. And I know that the other mod is probably also going to be in the title. But I'm going to wait to discuss what I've changed to make this more absurd from yesterday. Let's go ahead and get ourselves some new equipment, since all of our stuff kind of breaks a little bit whenever we try to save quit, I've noticed. Just kind of see what some of these do. That's a reliable gun. That is a grog nozzle pellet. I wonder if it heals. That's literally nothing. Good to know. Leadstorm shotgun with a bee shield? That'd be kind of sick, actually. Not the most interesting gun. Okay. Laser. And okay. I feel like we found our initial starting equipment. We're gonna go ahead and clear out some of Snowman DLC and have a little bit of fun. Look at him. Oh, look at him. Wait. Hold on, that one's a brat too. Okay. Good news. It's normal mode, so they're squishy. Most of these guys are kind of staying relatively the same size for the most part. This white shotgun having Leadstorm on it makes it kind of great. This is just like a fever dream of enemies. Alright, we're gonna get turret into the mix. We're gonna get tiny turret who throws car parts into the mix. They are massive. It's okay, baby turret does not care. Good job. He threw a storm projectile at himself. Oh, okay. Baby turret, go. It's shooting darts? Yes, it is. Interesting. Does this deal enemy damage? Wait, does this deal self damage to teammates? No. Only to self, probably. And not even that much. What? Yeah, I don't think it's gonna hurt them much. Gore and skeleton spawn. Does it spawn a skeleton? It doesn't. Now I'm kind of disappointed. The animation looks cool though. It'd be really cool if someone used that animation to like deal damage in a little spot. That'd be really cool for like a corrosive grenade or like a corrosive slag mixed nade. That'd be so sick. Does it deal any damage in this mod? I doubt it. Yeah, no, it doesn't. That's a cool idea, though, I think. Wait, are you throwing tires? He's throwing tires. Okay. Alright, here are the real threats. Jesus. Okay, okay. I'm sorry, please don't shoot me again. I don't even know who that was. Alright, okay. He's so small. could barely even see him down there. Turret, help. Turret, that's so not helping. Flamethrower turret. I still think this is a really neat concept. I know it's probably, like, not very usable. But that's so cool. Oh, okay. That's so cool. Wilhelm Trainwreck 3. Okay. My bad. Shock ball. Barrel drop fire. So do you blow up? Yes, you do. Okay, just after a really long time. And then those green plant projectiles? Okay. Interesting. Wait, surveyor? Oh. I see. Do these home on enemies? They do, and they deal good damage. Okay, it's a little bit of a crutch, but it'd be a good fallback item. That's nice. Alright, cool. That's staying equipped. Sandhawk. It's a Sandhawk turret. The kill skill gun. Wait, does it work during actual timer? Oh. Oh, this is staying on too. But the terrifying part is that each of those turrets spawns new projectile types. So each of those guns has limitless potential to just ruin the game. And I kind of am totally down for that. Oh, it's a good thing we have maglock. We'll put one turret here, put another one there, and one there. Okay, this one spawned with bad projectiles. We'll spawn a new one. It's beautiful. You know, this is the Axton that I've always wanted. I don't even need Gemini anymore. I just need this gun. I was working towards it too. But like, I don't know if I need it anymore. This is sick. And they're still alive because... Ooh, okay. Because they're not technically mine, but they are mine? So they get to stay. But new ones? Yeah, new ones break and just give us kill skill. That's super neat. I am totally down with this. Okay, my FPS is definitely lowering when I look over there, though. I know we're only level 32, but I kind of want to go walk up on Terra and just spam out a bunch of turrets and see if they can eventually get the job done. It's really, really tempting. Wait. We can spawn Roland turrets? Oh, we have a healing source. We're just the best soldier now. Life is good. Life is so good right now. We have medical turret, we have damage turret. Medical turret also shoots projectiles too, though, so like, who knows what they're gonna do? There's no hiding. There's just gonna be straight up boss fight. It's beautiful. Okay, he's broken a couple of them. This is so dumb. Yeah, I'm gonna go fight Terra. Absolutely. Fire boss linger? Lingering fire effect from Warriors Arena? Probably. That's cool. Grenade magic missile. Oh, we have slag potential. Gore tentacle raid. Cool. Spawn a bunch of spike tentacles. Gotcha. Alright, any last second additions? Spider tank beam. Interesting, but no. Instructor beam. Shock ball Skagzilla. Oh, it's Dukino's mom's shock ball. That's kind of cool. Donkey Mong barrel. Barrel gun. Alright, cool. We have some toys to pick from now. Now I just need to talk to Tanis. And then we're going to try to fight a level 50 boss. How many turds does it take to kill a level 50 Terra, though? Hello, ma'am. Terra quest. Oh yeah, let's grab Rocco's, too. I guess some people complain that I don't grab that, which, like, that's totally fair. It's really nice. Oh yeah, doesn't Axton's turret ignore, like, level resistances? So it should just deal true damage to Terra, right? Yes, okay, cool. So we might actually have a weird bit of a chance then. Okay. Turret. Turrets. A couple more. Wasn't ready for that. We'll give ourselves a nice little healing turret. We'll get there. The health bar moved. I am dead. Come on, fellas. I need a second wind, please. Nope. Okay. But that's going pretty well. Weirdly. Do these turrets have maglock? No. Oh, wait. Yes. Yes, they do. I guess I could stick some up on a ceiling, huh? Well, it's so beautiful. They're just shooting dead birds. Okay. Yeah, they're probably very safe up there. Okay. Our powers combined, they're slowly whittling them down. I mean, in fairness, they are the game hitched. They are doing it. It's a little slow, but they're doing it. Is that a Dukino's mom laser? Why do you have... Never mind. I forgot to apply my slag. That's on me. I'm not helping the team out properly. One of them is shooting corrosive spore dudes? Oh no. Yeah, one of them is just sponsored by Hyperion. Aggressively sponsored by Hyperion. We've accidentally started an XP farm on this section over here. Oh no. Oh, make it stop. Oh. That sucked. I don't even have arachnophobia. I did not like that. That could not happen again, and I would be the happiest person. I think I need to reload the map again. Do you think... Okay. Will Roland's turrets be scaled based off of my level or the map's level? Because, like, if you think about it, usually they're probably, like, the level of control core, right? So, like, theoretically, they should be, like, the superior DPS here. Unless they're all secretly level 1, because there is no Roland in this map. Alright, some Naruto planet-shaping, rock-dropping stuff is going on up there still. Glad to know that one's not dead. They insta-killed my turret. What if nuke skill? What if nuke skill? Hold on. Yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, so if someone were to, I don't know, theoretically just kind of do... I don't even know what skills I guess overload for more turret? Do or die? Does it really matter at this point? Probably not. I'm just gonna buff Ranger. Okay. Interesting. So do they still nuke without your turret out? Yes. So I don't even need to worry about having a bunch of turrets out. I could just... New meta acquired. It's hitting him. That's about the extent of it, though. What? Okay. We've made a visually appealing thing. That's for sure. Alright, let's go respec back into Maglock. Someone's got something of value. Apply slag. They have a spider gun again. Please don't. I mean, it's good XP, but that's terrifying every time. Also, I have not even been paying attention to it, but we are dealing good damage now. Somehow they're putting in really good work. Someone has a Mongol? Alright, cool. Oh, they're killing them. No, 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 no. We need those. Please. That adds a bunch of new... Who? What? I was just describing Fight for Your Lifelands. What? Okay. I want to rewatch that and see what happened because, like, what do you mean? Did we just, like, out projectile him? Did he just, like, despawn out of sheer annoyance? And, okay. Well, I'd say that's a pretty good place to stop this one. I don't even know what one shot him. I'm gonna have to watch that back myself personally. Oh, we have a clip of it. Perfect. All right. All right, so I'm just talking, and then the boss just chunks and dies. Which... Oh, okay. Well, yeah, I mean, there's nothing else to add to that. That's just what happened, I guess. Well, yeah, that seems like a pretty good spot to stop this run, or at least this day. I might do one more thing with it, just for the funny of it, because I'm thinking of one specific set of raid boss that can spawn a lot of projectiles and shoot a lot of stuff, and so I want to confront them with these exact same items. So I'll have to get there first. Seems good. Day 2.